What the fuck?
I'm recording. Because we both look sexy. Well, you do. I look like a hot mess. I forgot to look when there was any youngsters behind me. Oh well. If they get run over, it's not my fault. Just kidding. I'm a good driver. You want to record?
Record you driving?
Yeah. Just record us saying stupid shit.
And now you're outside, yeah. Show me how you want it to be. Tell me, baby, cause I need to know now. Because my loneliness is killing me. And I must confess,
you're not your fucking love.
I'm not with you, my dreams are mine.
Tell our viewers about SHOIT.
As if we have any viewers.
Look a mess. First class dog stepped out of here to take a SHOIT.
Okay, YouTube. If anybody doesn't get what we're talking about, watch Titanic. And in the beginning of Titanic, they're on the deck. And Jack is drawing a picture of like a guy and a son or something like that. And he's talking to Tony Ryan for the first time, and he's like, yeah, that's typical. First class dogs coming down here and take a SHOIT. Instead of shit, it's SHOIT. What the fuck? Yeah, I'm gonna go to the pony and take a SHOIT.
SHOIT.
So that's like me and Bree's like new word.
Inside joke. I'm start saying that at home.
So like, I'm gonna start saying that, and my dad's gonna be like, what the fuck? Why don't you just say shit? Like.
Actually, I'm trying to stop cussing, so that's a good.
Well, I'm trying to stop cussing too, but fuck gets in there every fucking time I fucking speak.
So where are we going?
We are going to BAM.
That's the bookstore in the mall.
That's really a store. I'm not just being like retarded. That's BAM. Actual store. Like, you know how stupid it was? Like, I was singing, and so many people were walking behind me, and they must have thought, oh my god, that girl's on crack. I was like jamming out to like fucking everything because I'm badass. I am badass.
First class dwarves come here next week. Like literally I was like in my room like trying to get ready and I kept saying that. I kept making myself laugh. Like it was funny. Like I kept saying that to myself.
Wait.
I was just laughing the whole time.
Oh my god. They had Nickelodeon back in 1912. You know, that's worse than Mocha House. You finally talked Lee and Trelly. Okay, YouTube, story time. Okay.
Story time.
We went and saw Titanic 3D. And in the film, okay. In the film.
I'm stupid.
When Jack goes like, to her hand.
Kiss her hand. Kiss her like, hand. Why you gotta like...
Shut up. Right now. But anyways, he's like, I saw that on Nickelodeon once and I was wanting to do it. This bitch turns to me and say, oh my god, 1912, I didn't know they had
Nickelodeon back then.
I'm like, no, they called a theater a Nickelodeon back in those times. Because back in those days, they didn't have TVs, and they did have a theater, but it was silent films. But they didn't call it theater, they call it Nickelodeon. And then I took like a 10-second pause and said, no, it's not Channel 28, I'm watching SpongeBob.
She,
like,
that was funny. She was like, it was the way that how they used to watch theater movies. It wasn't goddamn Channel 28, and I just started busting out laughing.
Oh my god, why is this fuckhead going like 10 miles an hour?
I look fat
from
the side.
Oh my god, you have a sweet ass car and you're going 5 miles per hour. You're gonna have a nice car at least drive faster.
Faster!
Oh my god. Road rage kicking in. Because I'm a...
Road rage kicking in.
Now, I would love... really like to get in that lane. See... I'm gonna cut you off, fucker. Are you still recording?
Yeah.
Yay. We're just gonna make videos today because we're hanging out and we're sweet.
And I finally look decent, so.
Dick! I hate Ohio. Oh, I have something to talk to you about, Brie. For my birthday, do you wanna go mountaineer with me and my mom?
Yeah, when is your birthday?
August 23rd, but we're not going on my birthday because on my birthday, okay.
I gotta go to work.
I hate semi trucks. I'm going like 60, get past the fucker.
SHOIT.
Because it's a piece of SHOIT. But, yeah, on my birthday, I want to go drinking.
Shit. Oh god, that'd be so much fun.
Because I'm gonna be 21, might as well party it up.
Da, da, da.
What the fuck? Why are you doing it like depressing? Like,
yes!
You're da, like, da, 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 da. Da, 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 da. Oh my god. On my main channel, Brie,
what?
I did like a rant about Titanic because a lot of things about Titanic pissed me off. Not in the movie, like the actual event that happened. Because if you think about it, Titanic could have been completely avoidable if people were just fucking paying attention. You know?
Yeah.
So, I did a rant on my main page, and on it I said, now Titanic is under the sea, and I started singing Under the Sea by Lil Mermaid.
Oh my god.
Under the sea. Downwards with you. Take it from me. I don't know the whole song, so... If someone watches our videos, please like send me lyrics so I can learn it so I don't sound like a complete asshole. Is it cool to have two different color car?
The hell are you talking about?
Like, you know how like a trunk would be like red and the whole car would be like
white? No, that shit looks
like
like you got an accident.
Press something in the comments if you think it's cool. I hate semi trucks.
Or you can just be awesome and subscribe.
I mean, I have a sweet ass car, but I don't like. I think it'd be fucking retarded to have a two different color car. I can't believe Liz got a car. She didn't even
tattoos.
Know how to drive.
Yes, we're open. Huh. I know that was a tattoo shop there.
Or a tattoo shop?
Yeah, I just seen the moniker tattoos.
So I want to get another tattoo.
I want to get a tattoo. I don't got one tattoo on this version.
Hey, mailbox man. Mailman. Yeah, I have three tattoos and I'm working on getting my next one for my birthday.
I want a tattoo.
What do you
want
to get?
I don't know. I want to get like some little quote like right across here. Like from my shoulder.
Really?
Across, yeah. Like from here.
What do you think? Tell me what you think is cool. Bleed right here or bleed right there?
On the wrist.
I think I want to get bleed on my wrist. But I think it'll look stupid because I put it right on this one.
I still think that you should get fly away under the butterfly.
Here's my thing. Anybody who watches my videos and wants a tattoo and is thinking about getting a tattoo, make sure it's something you really want because you don't want to regret it in the end.
You regret the butterfly?
Kinda.
Why?
Because it looks stupid.
No, it doesn't. Let me see. No, it doesn't. It's pretty.
It's just... Yeah, well, I don't know if I would get fly away.
I would probably get something like that on my shoulder. I want a butterfly on my shoulder.
We're going to the race. We're going to win first place, and you have an ugly face.
Which, now where's that?
Little rascals. I came in my fucking mind when I said we're going to the mall. I'm like, we're going to the race. We're going to win first place, and you have an ugly face. Like, oh my god, I'm such a lame. I wish I was cool.
I wish I had some fucking energy. I'm tired.
Me too. I didn't get no sleep last night. I couldn't fall asleep.
Only got a few hours of sleep.
I fell asleep like at 5 o'clock in the morning, woke up at 10.
Damn, I got bags.
And then, I started falling asleep at like 12, and then I couldn't fall asleep at all. And then I started doing boondoggle, and I got the quad, and I'm like, oh my god, I just want to keep on doing the quad. I am so happy myself I got the quad. If you all